expensive. Whoa. Just slow down. What do you mean they blew up the Death Star? What? Oh, just rebuild it? Now get your 7'2" asthmatic ass back here, or I'm gonna tell everyone what a whiny bitch you were about Padamame or Panda Bear or whatever the hell her name is. Oh.
Beep, beep.
Miguel, it's Peter. We got an anomaly.
Thank you, Peter. You're one of our best.
Jess,
beep, beep.
Let's do things differently this time. Like, so differently. His name is Miles Morales. He was bitten by a radioactive spider. And he's not the only one. He hasn't always had it easy. Not the only one. Now he's on his own. And he's not the only one. You think you know the rest? You don't. I thought I knew the rest, but I didn't. I didn't want to hurt him. But I did. And he's not the only one.
Over.
Are you okay?
You don't hang out and you don't want to talk.
I didn't join a band so I could talk about my feelings.
Well, I did.
I joined it so I could hit my feelings with sticks.
Yo, if you don't tell someone what's going on, you're gonna snap.
I'm fine.
That's not how someone who's fine would say that.
You say, I'm great. Thanks. How are you?
I'm great. Thanks.
Whoa.
How are you?
Fine? Gwen, come on.
I don't get you, man.
You're right.
I play drums.
I always wanted to be in a band. Guess I just never found the right one. In this line of work, you always wind up a solo act. Before Miles, there was Peter.
Hey, I think you look great. I don't know.
Is this
that dangerous menace?
No. She seems like a good guy.
Why wear a mask if you got nothing to hide, huh?
All right, no politics at the dinner table.
Thank you, May. But they didn't really know me. And I didn't really know him either.
Touch him again, Ned.
Gwen, it's okay.
Until it was too late.
I just wanted to be special, like you, Gwen.
Gwen?
Don't worry.
Who's Gwen?
Everything's gonna be okay.
Don't.
Everything's gonna
don't
be
go.
Really made another friend after that. Except one. But he's not here. And there's no way to get there.
Pressure mounts as Captain George Stacy leads the manhunt for Spider-Woman. Who is she? And why won't she show her face? Peter Parker,
I've known May and Ben Parker for 12 years. Peter Parker ate at my table. He was my daughter's best friend. And I will not rest until I find this Spider-Woman.
Oh, hey, hey, hey. How's the band?
Yeah, great. I quit, so, you know.
Okay.
Thumbs up.
Oh, finally a signal! I need to see how the rich are avoiding taxes!
Woohoo!
Yeah!
Conroy, have you seen my suppository? Great Walter Lance! A spider! Get me the exterminator!
The doctor's in the house, baby. Let's go, Kingpin.
Yeah!
Villainy approaches. Time to go in the west.
We meet again, Spider-Man.
Take this, Doc Ock!
Huh?
Great work! Now let's see who's under the mask. Conroy? You're the spider?
No, it's just my Spider-Man costume.
Oh, I didn't know. I'm sorry.
It's all right. Who wants pizza?
I do! Did somebody say pizza?
Ah, watch the baby's icon! Get him!
Hello? Anyone got butter?
Hi, Cousin Conroy.
Happy? I hate to interrupt your phone moment, but what the heck is this?
Here's the current Spider-Verse portal. Once you enter it, you go to different dimensions.
Why did I know this?
Oh, before you go, selfie! Okay, here we go now.
Bye. My name. I was bitten by a radioactive spider. And so fast. And I've only got a few years. I've been the one and only Spider-Man. Well, yes, I was. But you see now, don't you? We have a lot of anomalies that we just cast. We couldn't even cast Miles. Everyone else is just stuck in there because they are really anomalous. I'm really close to have these yet here. I've been living my life in the Spider Society. And I still was. I was having a good time being Spider-Man, but one day I was just hanging out. I told me a creepy Spider-Man started being an explorer. And that's probably still why I still have these webs all over me. And now. Well, that's what time right for me to be said. What are you doing?
Nothing.
Hey.
No.
Well, we can live one for a while. Everyone keep telling me my story is supposed to go. I'm a girl, O'Hara. She's probably somewhere in a different universe. We'll probably go on that train again. And it's just as strange as my life. I am an explorer. Hello? Who's there? Nah, there's probably nothing. I just lived on to my adventure. I still have those spidey powers. My old memories of being Spider-Man. Yeah. But despite society, clearly, really has a really good lobby, you know? You have new rest there. Miguel. Brian, what do you want? Come here, tell me that you're done being Spider-Man. Oh, I already am done being Spider-Man. This is my life from now on. Being an explorer. Well. Also, I'm gonna tell you that, well, if I was a Spider-Man, then why do I have this still on me? I gotta go, man. I really need to go back to my normal life. I really am an explorer, so it's just for the record. I quit.
SMG4, did you know that every time you enter the Spider-Verse portal, you get sent to another dimension, and you will be glitching sometimes?
What are you talking about? How are you talking
about? The problem is you're glitching at all, talking that from DreamWorks Animation. Conroy, I'd love to hang out with you, but I have a video to make. It's called 3G3's Browser History.
Will anyone give me the suck?
Wait, I'll pull something from behind my back. Let's see. No. Aha! Ah! Oh.
Alright, I'm Instructor Mary. This is my year. And I'm going to make the best video ever for this year, 2022. Alright, let's play that back. No! How am I gonna make the best video ever? Let's just hear all the clip. Yes. Hey, it's me, Zack. Zack, you look like a man. Really? Oh, well.
His name's Ben.
Do not interrupt me, Grandma!
Okay.
See? I just got the humongous job at Warner Brothers today. Do you want to come with me? I'd love to, but I'm afraid I can't. I'm working on my special video. You've been working for the whole entire month. Is it? Not this one. This one's gonna be different. Okay, bye! Okay, let's try again.
Anything you say. Oh. least favorite Spider-Man.
Message. We're getting reports of an incident close to your location. If you can hear this, please make your way to the scene and help out.
Everyone keeps telling me how my story is supposed to go. Nah. I'm gonna do my own thing.
Here.
anyone receiving this message. We're getting reports of an incident close to your location. If you can hear this, please make your way to the scene and help out.
Spider-Man too? Sometimes I'm Spider-Man. Let's go. Second time with that thing on. You know?
My own thing. Thank you.
Sorry to interrupt your little trip across the city, but the police are on their way to a crime in progress near you. Maybe you can beat them to it. Taking place at 12 o'clock. As in the direction, not the time. I mean, it's happening at the moment, but okay, and now you've changed direction.
Until you arrive. I'm thing you say. Oh, and I have Bobby also written, but
it's okay.
Well, now too late.
Looks like nobody's been down here for years.
Luigi? Luigi, are you in there? Luigi!
Okay, okay. Universe is this. What is there?
It's only because you're from Earth 1938. I'm from Earth 2017. So you're in Earth 1999.
Where did those letters come from?
Kids.
My rich friends and my broke friends coexist. They love to mix and we know what it is.
I'm afraid, I don't feel I do.
I give all of me, yeah. I can hear you screaming out, calling me. It's my fault, major fault for me. So to save you, I give my all. Just to save you, I give all of me. I can hear you screaming out, calling me. It's my fault, major fault for me. So to save you, I give my all.
You fell for me, I count on you when times are tough.
Thank you.
What do you say? It's happy ending time. Everybody's got a little taste of something, but me, I got nothing. I'm here with nothing. Anybody listening? It's like, what am I, an echo or something? Hello? Hello? Am I talking to what? Hyperspace? Hello, it's me. Nobody listens.